We cut these 20 inches long. We cut 8 of them for the body and 8 of them for the wings. Then we are going to roll them from each direction after we've stretched them long ways. And we are in the process of rolling them, and we kind of put it over to hold them in place and then fold them in half. And that becomes our body.